This could be it. There it is. The double D wild boar hunting.
You have arrived. 58501, US right. 50.
So now how the hell? Looking like right there. Ta-da.
Hello. I'm down here at the Double D Ranch in Southern Ohio. I'm going to go on a Russian boar hunt tomorrow morning. Go get a little bit of meat for the freezer. Looks like a really nice place. It's a high fence, but I know what I'm down here for. I'm here to kill pigs so I can put some meat in my freezer. Gonna go with the rifle. I was gonna go with the bow, but I only got one day to hunt, so I'm gonna go with the big 300 Winchester Magnum. See, that ought to put them down. This is the gate to the ranch, gate to the game. Yeah. See you in the morning. Yeah, maybe I'll give you a little walk around of the compound here. This is the back area here. Kind of looks spooky back there, don't it? Carp cuts. Got a little area here. Roast a pig, hog. Couple grambles here to hold up your animals. Well, that's a good sign. Alrighty. Well, any luck tomorrow? Here's hog heaven, where I'll be staying. Got a little general store or something over there. Nice. Really nice. All kinds of stuffed animals. Nice flat screen TV. Whoa, what's that? Oh yeah, that's what we're here for, buddy. That's what we are here for. Couple skull mounts right there. If I take something like that home, I'll be very happy. Very, very happy. Here's where I'm sleeping. This is my little room here. Gotta look at these fellas all night long. Nice. Couple more in here. This is pretty nice too. I like this. Yeah, baby. I know I shouldn't be touching it, but hey, what the hell.
Hello. Hi, Tom. Did you come to see me?
I might play with that a little bit when I get a couple more beers in me here. All right. Got the Double D apparel. Be getting me one of those. Gray one before I leave. I don't know what the heck that thing is, but it's pretty neat looking, ain't it? Here's the kitchen. All right. Actually pretty excited. Morning. Well, 6:15. I'm here at the Double D Ranch, and I'm gonna go out back and get a boar this morning, hopefully. Wait for the guys to come and get me now. I'm going to use the 300 Winchester. Been shooting with it quite regularly, a couple times over the last month, every week. And I'm ready. I feel very confident taking a 100-yard standing shot with this rifle. Just want all the boars out back to know one thing, that I've got a bullet with your name on it. Yes, I do. Alrighty, wish me luck.
Well, on stand now. It's a great big valley down here. It's got a creek going through it, and there's a wallow over there. Now let me sit here for an hour or two and see what happens. Got a pig wall right over there. Go up over the hills. So that's a pretty good area. So we'll definitely see. But I ain't gonna lie to you. The walk almost killed me getting here. Alright, wish me luck.
Downed him. Good shot.
Is that a kill?
It's down.
10-4.
I wasn't paying attention. That guy up here on the road, he's laying. He must have fought down in the road. Laying on the road.
Make it easy for us.
I'm just going to go ahead and kill back. Grab the bike. You got to do it. I'll be back in a minute.
Good deal.
Damn.
What a big old pig. Nice rushing. That's a good hog.
Sweet. Pig.
Hello. Well, we went out this morning and we got it done. We sat there for a while and waited for the boars to come by and no avail, and we're getting ready to move to another area, and there was a big old sow walking along the ridge around top of us. I decided, yeah, I'll take it. It was a big pig, and it was about 240 pounds. I took it with a single shot with the 300 Winchester. Went into one side, blew the heart up, and made a hole about the size of my fist on the exit. So the gun did its job, the cartridge did its job, my guys did their job, and we've got a bunch of meat hanging in the walk-in cooler right now. It was a great time. I'm glad I did it. I want to thank everybody at the Double D Ranch down here, and I'll probably come back next year and do it again. It was really enjoyable. Thanks for watching.